This is a good-sized boat, but it isn't the QE2. There aren't that many places Eden could be. Why can't somebody find her?
Cruise will.
What if the killer finds her first?
I say we organize our own search parties.
I was just about to suggest that. Why don't two of us start below ships and the other two start at the stern and search everything forward?
I don't want anybody going anywhere. I want you people to stay put right here.
What the hell was that going to be?
It'll help me isolate the man we're looking for, Mr. C. If everybody's out scurrying around the boat, it's going to make things a hell of a lot more complicated.
I never scurry.
The main problem is we don't even know who we're looking for.
Well, who isn't here? Whoever is unaccounted for is obviously the murderer.
Jerry. Where is Jerry?
My God, you don't think that Jerry's...
It can't be Jerry. That's idiotic. He's an old friend of the family.
Oh, yeah? Then where is he?